after these tires now to finish the race on this compound.
I'm a fucking idiot. I'm such an idiot. What am I doing?
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 16.6 seconds.
Oh, you fucking wanker! If I'd have just not absolutely bottled it exiting the pit lane, maybe something could have been on, but... Wing damage for over half the race. Fucking hell.